my fellow railfan friends. Today we are officially starting out 2022 on a really, really brisk note. Here we are at Langdale South with the milepost 15589, letter G. Some of you may can tell I am a little under the weather because allergies and weather change do not mix with me. And apparently it's hit me. And it's hit me real hard. And plus COVID cases are now starting to spike at an alarming rate. So, just remember these steps. Just wear your mask, social distance if you can, wash your hands, hot soap and water, and if unable, use hand sanitizer. I guarantee it'll protect you from getting this virus. Because this virus is real, and it is not a joke. And once again, viewers, we are currently at Langdale South, awaiting 209. I had gotten word from my friend, Wyatt, that 209 has the Conrail 8098 Heritage, second of three, on its way. So, we're going to wait and see what we get. As a matter of fact, I'm going to get back in the truck, and I'm going to get warm. So stay tuned. Alright viewers, I just got word 209 is now by the 137.9 Hay Highway. Static is starting to get stronger as we let's pass. So I'm gonna hop back in the truck, get warm, and we're gonna see what goes from there. So stay tuned. Alright viewers, just got word now that the 137.9 DD just went off. So that's a sign 229 is following right behind. And 209 as of this moment is currently coming through town down there. And we're gonna go ahead and set up for it and wait for its arrival. Stay tuned.
Norfolk Southern, milepost 148.7, no defects. Norfolk Southern, milepost 148.7, no defects.